Where are you from?
Little shithole called San Antonio.
Oh, yeah? Hey, do you know Vinny's Pizza?
On Alvarez? Best pies in Texas.
Yeah.
So one thing I miss about being over here. One thing I don't miss, American women. Most stuck up bitches on earth. Couldn't get play there to save my life.
That's hard to believe.
You messing with me? Three bitches in Los Angeles and two in Phoenix that mess with me, they're still looking for the bodies. You know what I mean, Jelly Bean?
Listen, my parents have a little money. If I can just make a phone call.
It's not about that home style.
What is it about?
Los Espíritus.
Spirits.
The whole world is alive with spirits. I knew about this place, right? If I fuck somebody up, you know, I kill them or whatever. Because they pissed me off, or I just felt the urge that day, you know? Then I met Papa. And he showed me another way. He taught me how to use that urge, you know? How to channel it. To connect with those espíritus. I'm talking about Paolo. Must be some shit from Africa.
Yeah, but what does that have to do with me?
Papa's gonna use you to talk to him. He needs you. This is big, homestyle. Don't you get it? Your life's gonna change. It's gonna mean something.
Pásale, que ya inició el show, amigo, pásale, ya inició el show, hermosas niñas. Oh, my God. Firmes.
Hey! Is anybody out there? Randall? Hello?
What's your problem?
I gotta piss.
You just went.
I mean, I gotta shit. You want me to shit my pants?
Pretty brave friends, you know that?
What do you mean?
Poking their nose where they shouldn't be poking it. Way to lose your nose. And plenty more.
Wait. You gotta undo my pants, too.
Look like some kind of homo? Fucking beaners. Who's giving me the shit job just because I'm illegal? It's discrimination.